story of a man who gazes into the abyss. A therapist who dares to probe the madness of an appalling and uncanny serial killer. You don't just read this book, you live it. Voyeuristically poring over the personal possessions of the characters. Documents, letters, photos. You get into the characters' minds, and they get into yours. It's too late for me. Personal effects, dark art is in my head. Do you want it in yours? Don't say I didn't warn you.